The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
When John Cena's here, he's back where he belongs.
He has shown the ruthless aggression for over two decades.
At one time, the most polarizing figure in WWE history. But the WWE Universe is finally giving Cena his just due.
Well, that's because he gives it 100% every night, every month, and every year.
Saxton.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods!
You know, the only thing worse than this pancake and unicorn parade is that I know for a fact these guys are gonna launch their clothes at me.
Don't be a negative Nancy, Corey. That's just part of the fun.
It's not fun, and they need to fire whoever's doing their laundry.
Oh, look out, Corey, look out!
Xavier Woods, one third of the New Day, set for competition here tonight. Like his New Day brethren, Woods loves to preach the power of positivity, loves to have fun. But Woods is also one of the most tenacious superstars in all of WWE. He will always keep fighting, always keep pushing through.
And across from him is one of the biggest stars the WWE Universe has ever seen, John Cena.
No one can disagree with you, Saxon. But while Cena has an impressive in-ring record as well as box office records, there's a chance that his focus might be elsewhere during this match.
A club with a right forearm. Oh, he knew what was coming. Setting up. A double leg drop. When it comes to Cena, we've seen that all the preparation in the world can often end up meaning nothing once you're standing across the ring from him. Corey, what do you think is the actual strategy for standing toe-to-toe with Cena?
Well, Cole, Cena can sometimes underestimate his opponents. Sure, it makes sense when you've been on top as long as he has, but that's the exact thing that can end up leading to his downfall. So the best course of action is to let him underestimate you. Don't go full tilt just yet. Bide your time, and Cena will leave an opening.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Big back body drop. Uh-oh. With the reversal. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, just tap out, just.
The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out. Catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows.
Clothesline knocked down, followed by an elbow.
This is incredible.
I can't believe the superstar is even in this match at this point. Steps through.
Oh,
this pace is hard to follow.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Tossed into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
top.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Cena with a diving famouser. Unreal.
Two. Got it. No, just a two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Specifically targeting the leg. Looks like Cena might not have his head fully in the match at this moment, guys.
Yeah, as Woods' tenacity was fueling him there. Great body control.
Woods to the punch.
Oh, what impact.
Oh. Oh. Hits him with the counter.
Sharp punch.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker. Uh-oh.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. Locks in the gut wrench.
We got a cover.
Cena's doing it.
What a match.
Oh, kick.
Nasty kick. Oh, kick connects.
Slam.
What impact.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Sinking elbow.
Can that keep Cena down?
On the ropes, referee breaks the count. Woods is thinking big here.
Uh-oh. Nobody home.
Cena telegraphed that.
To make his move.
Man, landing awkwardly.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
No way! Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Headbutt derails the oncoming attack.
Pulled in from belly to belly. Woods gets him back. Thrown back in under the ropes. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Snap suplex.
John Cena finding himself in some serious trouble here.
These are dire straits for him. He...
sinking elbow. Woods about to end this fight.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
You can't deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
Oh, he doesn't connect.
Cena knows it's crunch time. The time where the greats come up in the clutch.
The five knuckle shuffle!
There is no doubt that Cena has found his focus now, and it... Cena has him up!
Altitude adjustment!
Is it enough to put Woods away?
John Cena is your winner.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.